So let's add the drums to a group. Let's just call it group 1. We can add another instance of the plugin by clicking on this icon. I will add the keys. I name the first run drums. Now we can select which instrument should be in the front, in the middle, and in the back. I will take the drums in the back and the keys in the front. Let's try it only with this 2. And then we can click learn all. We have to play them together. Well, the EQ is ready and it made adjustments depending on the source material of the 2 of these. They should now fit together. I also added the guitar in this group. It doesn't fit very well in this arrangement, so I put it in the back. Let's see how Smart EQ will handle this. In this case, I think we should take the keys in the front and the drums in the middle. Let's try it again. It's nice that you can just make adjustments there. You can select the track that's displayed here. High show filter. That's a good way to mix. Okay, I already like it this way. The arrangement is really not perfect, but I think it sounds good for this demonstration.